to stay on I-10 East. Continue on I-10 East for 4 miles.